Bear Smokies.
There we go.
CB Savage here.
Can't see come shit. On.
Well, I looked at Jay and I said, hey, did you hear what I just heard?
That's he crowbar.
His head and his face got red and he never said a word. We both reached for the mic, thinking we might just answer that 1-9 call. When that CB device come back to life, just a lisping wah-wah. And that unusual voice came on again, saying,
Breakland 9 again. This is your one and only CB Savage. Mercy thanks, good body. Could I please have your 20? I'd settle for a big 10-4. Mercy, mercy. But a mile close. Listen, you can't keep your hammers down forever, you know. Speak to me, pedal pumpers. How about it?
You know what Jack Burton always says in a situation like this? I don't ever drive faster than I see.
We had four in the chair and the door back there, but nobody had answered that call.
Jack Burton is.
A while went by, and Jay and I started breathing again.
Big channel?
We figured this stranger was flung out of range when all at once he'd come back in.
Got Kurt Russell, he's the truck driver. China program smarter out of San Francisco fighting these fucking Chinese positions and shit.
Hi, it's me again. I'm in your chair and I love it there. Say, you truckers really know how to take a person to a ride.
Checks in the mail.
Speak to me, you diesel demons. I'd love to get to know your handle. CB Savage here. Come on.
You got a coat with you.
I grabbed the mic and I held it tight and my hand began to sweat. I looked at Jay.
Want to know he's going to go over to the fucking blizzard of the fucking century. Yeah. Hold on.
So I put down the talker and I got the stalker and got a good grip on the wheel. I decided to truck the hands of this one. Sure as heck wasn't going to be me. About that time, that weird voice came back on again, saying,
Yo, Gregory. Hi, you Jim Dandy Jimmy Jammer. Do I ever have a surprise for you? If you listen real close, you'll find my voice is changing. And if you'll start checking your rear views, you'll find you got company.
Five
plain white smokies dressing up for a ticket writing party. Y'all were so busy copying my put-on, you didn't notice your little convoy was being infiltrated. You can start shutting them down anytime now. This is your CB Savage, the Smokies' friend. Wall to wall and treetop tall. That is all. Bye-bye.
Police station. Chicken coop. We got your open, driver.